Let's go over a theorem about surjective, or onto, linear transformations. So recall, a function t from Rn to Rm is called surjective, or onto, if every vector in Rm is the image of at least one vector u in Rn. What that means is for every vector b, there exists a u such that t of u equals b. In other words, t of x equals b has a solution for every vector b. So let's draw a picture to see what's going on. So here's my point b in Rm. If t is surjective, that means there exists a point u such that t of u equals b, so that b is in the image of t. Right? And so this is going to be true for any point in Rm. This would be picture of something surjective. And now I can have more than one pre-image for a given point in Rm, right? So I've drawn a couple more dots in Rn that happen to be mapping to the same point in Rm. This is still surjective. What will force it to not be surjective is if there are points in Rm that are not in the image of T, right? So these green X's that I've drawn here don't have any points in Rm that map to them. So in other words, T is surjective if and only if the range of T, or the image of T, is equal to the codomain. So let's go through a theorem. And we'll see that for linear transformations, we can say a bit more than the definition. So suppose T from Rn to Rm is a linear transformation with standard matrix A. Then T is surjective if and only if the columns of A generate Rm. Now let's see how this proof goes. Okay, so suppose first that T is surjective. And now we want to show that the columns generate Rm. So knowing that it's surjective, we know that for every vector B in Rm, Tx equals B has a solution. So let's write the standard matrix A as columns A1 up to AN, and T of x is equal to AX, and so that tells us that the vector equation x1 A1 plus x2 A2 all the way up to xn AN equals B has a solution for every vector B. In other words, every B is a linear combination of the columns A1 up to AN, and so that means that the span of the vectors A1 up to AN is equal to Rm. Conversely, suppose the span of the columns of A is equal to Rm, then every vector B is expressible as a linear combination of A1 up to An. And so Ax equals B has a solution for every vector B. Then Tx equals B has a solution, so T is surjective.